upstairs doing? Well, listen, thank you for coming. There's a lot going on. I like this. This is what I like. I like things to be moving all the time, you know? Thinking about all the mouse traps I set in my life. It's terrible. The terrible carnage, you know? Just to keep poop off your spoon. It's amazing what they do, you know? I'm just tired of opening up the utensil drawer and seeing poop again. It's like, oh. And you'll take a life for it, you know? You know, we laugh, but we're still uncomfortable. Even though I think I'm still uncomfortable with it, but you just seen enough poop on your knives and forks, you know? It's like, oh, you're willing to take a life now. Man, so thanks for having me.
Thanks for coming.
Arrogant bunch of mouse poop hating, clean spoon liking people. A lot of bunnies in this town. They poop, but we like their poop. You never know with poop, you know? It's a sliding scale, I think, you know? You either like some poop or you don't. There was even some babies I saw when I was walking to Crazy Weed. Three little baby bunnies, probably making these cute baby poops. Would you kill them for it? No. Even if it was on your spoon, I was like, ah, I'm not. You wrap saran wrap, and put it in the fridge, and every day you'd look at it, oh, and a cute poop. On that spoon. Anyways, only reason why I bring it up is because this was the time of year I had this old house. And I was the only house for miles, and I would start to get the wood stove running. And the mice could feel it from thousands of miles away. It's like somebody's warming their house. You gotta get there. Remember last year it got really cold and all that snow. They come in and they start pooping right over your spoons. Anyway, so we got all our poop talk out of the way now, which I'm glad about. You cool with it? I still feel like talking about it. Thanks for coming so much. Honestly, it's such an honor, and you've got a beautiful place you live in here with all this fresh air and these mountains, and you look up in the trees and there's animals living up there, you just can't see them, you know? I always think that. I think there's an animal up there, you just can't see. Must be amazing to be him, you know? Roaming around unseen, pooping wherever you like. Not even caring. Doesn't matter. You're a mountain lion. What's somebody gonna say? Don't poop there? Doubt it. You say that to a mountain lion, yeah. You say it to a wolf, hey, easy where you do it, right? Try to keep it out of sight. Really? You say that to me? I'm a wolf. Right? That's the great thing about nature. Poop wherever you like. Especially if you got really big teeth. Really poop kind of wherever you want. You think about that, that's deep, that. So. You slept through the last small of town. I'll wake you up when the next one comes around. That's what I'm talking about. Too far. got way too rough. I promised you that we would leave, but you're safe and sound with me. You're safe and sound with me, yeah. Just like you always will, just like you always will. Clear the windshield of rain. My shirt sleeve dries your eyes the very same. But we fit together.